It's the first food truck or cart that we've seen in the city of Jackson since the city council approved an ordinance allowing vendors to move their food outside. And so far, they've got a lot of hungry customers.
I have had his hot dogs before and they're wonderful. He has chili and an onion sauce. He has a lot of different sauces to put on.
Fred's Franks is the concept of this once retired 70-year-old entrepreneur.
I woke up 3 years ago and I don't even want to tell this. I don't want to. I said I had a dream. What? And told my wife, I said, what? She said, what? She said, I said, I got, God told me to get a hot dog cart.
That dream almost became a nightmare after a long fight with the city council. Finally, they allowed food vendors outside.
It's been a lot of red tape and a lot of hard work, blood, sweat, and tears. But like I said, I'm real proud of him. He stayed the course, and we have happy people walking away with wieners right now.
A city council says if you want to have a food cart like this, you still have to get a permit, and also the health department has to check you out. In Jackson, Tammy Eslick, 16 WAPT News.
That's a good dog, Frank.
You need something to wash it down with.
That'll work.